I know what he's gonna do. He's gonna dig a hole so he gets the colder sand. Actually, yeah, there is a colder sand underneath.
That's what I made.
Yeah, you found it. Oh no, this is cold. Look.
Are you taking video?
Yeah.
Okay. So basically, there's this thing. So you put like a lava pot and then you put water inside, and then when you then you like shape it around and then you pick it up from bottom and you got this, and you can make it dry like that.
You can
and be like,
sprinkles.
Oh my gosh, I actually picked up a whole bunch of sand and it's staying together.
You're gonna chop it to pieces and then remove it. Such a beautiful wood. Imagine how powerful must have been the sea if it just like brought it up by the pure water. Yeah, so this is Camber sands. We are witnessing operation wood removal.
I'm gonna shape it into a nice oval and then I'm gonna make it into a lap pot maybe if I can.
And we're gonna have a little picnic.
And we got really nice sandwiches.
And blueberries, and no one is here, like no one is here, and it's beautiful blue sky and we just love it, love it, love it, love it. Yeah, happy days. It's beautiful.
Guess what, guys? So basically I'm gonna show you guys what I invented. I mean, I haven't invented it. It's just really fun. So when you go to Camberwell, you can do it.
Not Camberwell, Camber sands.
Yeah, and then like goes like this. Look, me.
That's very cool.
And you get sand on yourself.
You get sand everywhere.
It's so fun, everyone.
And your hair relaxes.
Go to Camberwell.
Camberwell, no. Camberwell is in South London. This is Camberwell. But never mind, just come anyway. Yeah?
Camberwell,
miss you.
Camberwell.